poi ho anche ogni immagine. This might be to remind you of the silent and binding character vows to make. Marriage according to law is only one man and woman voluntarily entering for life to the exclusion of others. Is that clear for you?
Yes,
it's clear. Stand up, please. Mr. Folsom, before you take this co-preaching to be a wedded wife to live together in the legal estate matrimony?
Yes, I do.
Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and health, and forsaking all others? Be faithful to her so long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Right? This co-preaching for the Mr. Folsom to be a wedded husband to live together in the legal estate matrimony?
Yes, I do.
Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and health, and forsaking all others? Be faithful to him so long as you both shall live?
Yes, I
do. Right, Mr. Ho, take the ring for her. Place it on her left hand, second last finger. Miss Ko, take his ring, left hand also. And both of you hold on to each other's hand, face each other, repeat your vows together after me. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you.
Right, as both of you given your consent before me to live together in matrimony, and have solemnly promised each the other to do so. I now pronounce you man and wife. There's a whole marriage is right now.